this at night while the light's off, otherwise we wouldn't see the fire skink. And this is just with the light on my phone camera. Really can't see the colors and the intensity of them. It's a fire skink. He's out hunting crickets. So far he's not reacting to the light except to squint into it, which is surprising. I really can't see his colors. He's breathing really fast, so it's stressing him. Let him go, keep him alive, let him hunt. Let him hunt. Beautiful, gorgeous skink, though, and you can see the coloration.